Okay, one of the things that you should try as you're learning these chords, let's say you're playing an E chord, a traditional E chord. So you got a strum. You should also try arpeggiating, where you could do something like. If it were an A chord, you could do something like this. A D chord might look like this. Okay, there you have it.